Well, there you have it. Thank you for relaying that information on live TV.
I do my best, friend.
It's okay. Yeah, just, you know, this is a very fluid show.
It
just
is.
Say it. You
okay,
don't have to sit there behind this.
I was trying to see how good you were at charades. Clearly,
not good. Not good. Okay, all right. A virtual parliament meeting in the UK was hilariously interrupted by an unexpected guest. The clip has now gone viral on social media. Here it is.
And the BBC are also now embracing this. Why, and I apologize for my cat's tail, why are you not doing this by default? Rocco, could you tell them?
Oh, a very familiar sight. So that's Rojo the cat, who is now quite the following. His owner and parliament member, John Nicholson, tried to keep calm during the interruption, but you hear the other members just, you know, they gotta laugh. You're only human. So the video now has thousands of views. Twitter users even asking for a Rojo update. How's he doing? Nicholson then posted a photo of Rojo on Twitter saying, Rojo chilling, hanging out. That's a very common thing these days with these Zoom meetings, man. You know, it's just family, cats, dogs, everybody just kind of jumps in there.
Well, you're seeing not necessarily in this market, but some of our colleagues in other places dealing with dogs and kids running into their live shots and that sort of thing. It is what it is. Life goes on around you.
It does.
Trying to work.
It does.
I love Rojo, though. It's great.
Rojo's cute.
Yeah. All right. You know who else is just so cute? Jim Dickey.
Yes. The first thought in the morning in the